song. Did the damn, the best friend. She went and did the same thing. I'm really mad, but she won't know. Everything has gotta be cool when we living so cold. Feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. Cold. The chill is in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. Headed where the homie live, cause it's on, yo. Yeah. I was chasing three women like I'm Mojo Jojo. So my girl got mad and she my bro. Monica, you're wrong, though. That's against a bro code. Headed to his home, though. No, we living solo. Vertebrae, vertebrae. Got this broken to his place. It's chin in the space, yeah. From then I say it's evidence you entertain my loyalty to infiltrate. The only woman that I claim to risk your life to get some strange. All my anger is a pain. You didn't know that I'm a saint. I will blow your up. Then I quit the game. Go. Feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chill is in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. I don't really feel it till you gone. And everything around me getting
time that y'all got awards. Lyrical exercise, this what I call a sport. The fourth bar, brother, when I push the rock off the court. I got champion genetics.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the San Francisco 49ers and the Buffalo Bills. Underway in Buffalo. Returning from his end zone is Ray McLeod. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. Play action. Now Purdy. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Purdy to throw it on first down. They will shake it, but he can't get away forever, and down he goes. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
In every game, we talk about what are going to be the keys to defense today. Pressure the quarterback and make sure you play a good zone defense behind them, and they get their first sack of the contest.
And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
I know conventional wisdom says, hey, don't get it all back in one play, but sometimes you go ahead and try to. They tried to get it all back on that one, weren't able to do so.
And he's going to come up a few yards short, brought down at the 45. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And that'll bring up fourth down. Yeah. fourth down try. Here's Purdy. And unable to break away. They stop him a few yards shy. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And this defense delivers a turnover on downs on the very first drive of the afternoon. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at the 45. Throwing to start the drive. Allen. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. He's got a man complete. A big play here for Buffalo. 52 yards. Every defensive staff harps on limiting explosive plays. Job not so well done there.
Yeah, they talk about it all the time. A lot harder to stop, though, isn't it? And when you think of an explosive play, most offensive staffs define them as passes of 20 or more yards and runs of 15 or more yards.
They win Zoom. And that is caught. Touchdown, Buffalo. Tommy Sweeney from 3 yards out. And the Bills will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Point hits the left upright but goes through anyway, and it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Here's McLeod from his end zone, and he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Purdy now to throw off the play action. They're looking for Kittle, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker. And the Bills are going to take possession of the football. That time defensively looked like they showed quite a bit of pressure, but backed off. And it proved fruitful. They get the pick.
He went through all of his rules about getting rid of the ball quickly because he read blitz. He saw all those people stacked at the line of scrimmage. And then they fooled him by dropping into coverage. Now he's ready to get rid of the ball fast. But guess what? Too many defenders out there. Exactly as you described, an interception.
To throw on second and 10. Allen, he'll take a shot for Davis to the end zone. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
There is something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest. With a guy with that type of speed, you do so. Send him deep. Try and throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
Throwing is Allen on third. And that will be incomplete as well.
Oh, that's going to hurt a bit because they needed to come through with a completion there. Now a drive that started with great field position is facing fourth down.
And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. And the Bills will add on to their lead. So, Charles, they get to them with their first turnover of the game and then make it hurt a little bit extra with a field goal.
And anytime you give the ball up, what's the first thing the coach tells his defense? Don't let them score off of this. You've got to put out the fire. In fact, in 2021, that's what one NFL coach termed his defense. The firemen. Go out there, guys, and don't let them put some points on the board.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
For this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back, but make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball.
Disadvantage because you have those multiple options, but when they read their keys and play it correctly, sometimes the result goes in there.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked up. Bills are going to take over at their own 41.
I believe this is what you would call growing pains here, Parker, because this defense obviously took the challenge facing the rookie, and they wanted to help indoctrinate him to the NFL. So now the big question is, can he answer that challenge and rebound? With plenty of time remaining in this game.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They'll start in excellent field position following the INT. So after the INT, it's Allen sliding out of the pocket. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
I spotted man coverage on the outside. I expect we'll see a lot of that from this defense as this game moves on. And that was a good job there, as that one was knocked away.
So they fake the handoff. Now Allen. Got his man complete over the middle. That's McKenzie. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line. On first down, Allen. And just not enough on the throw there. Down around his feet and incomplete. He released that awkwardly. It almost looked like a pitcher who gripped his fastball a little too hard and let it go late, and it bounced in front of the plate.
Yeah, one of those fastballs that ends up at 57 feet, not 60 feet, 6 inches. Just a little short with the arm, which is unusual because we saw him in warm-ups. He's got a big, strong arm when he delivers it with confidence.
That'll leave him with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. Now on 3rd and 2, they're going to elect to throw with Allen. And that's going to be knocked away and incomplete. And with it, time has expired on the first quarter. 10-0 the score after one on EA Sports. Allen will look to throw for it on 4th. Looking for Diggs, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Fred Warner. And the Niners are going to take possession here at their own 33. So this defense coming up with a takeaway, and maybe that's something that can bring a little life to that sideline.
But I don't want to say that they've been sleepwalking through this first half, because that's simply not true. But you're right. We haven't seen a lot of fire from these guys, really, on either side of the ball. So maybe that's the catalyst that they needed to get them back in.
And for the 3rd time here in this half, it's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And he is going to score. It's a pick 6 and a Bills touchdown. Charles, you can just see the frustration on the sideline. Safe to say that's not how they expected this series to go. The ball only went one way, and it was backward into their own end zone, courtesy of the pick 6.
And Brandon, how often do we hear offenses tell us before a game they want to end every series with a kick, right? A punt, a PAT, or a field goal? In case of a defense, they want to end with a punt or a takeaway. And we saw the takeaway right there, and it turned out to be a takeaway that turned into 6 points.
Here's McLeod from his end zone. And he's going to be taken down inside the 10 at about the 8-yard line.
Anytime you feel the kickoff inside your own end zone, you've got to be decisive about whether you're bringing it out or not. Sometimes that indecision can really cost you. That may have been what happened on that play.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They got the ball now following a big play, keeping the other guys out of the end zone. Now they'll start deep in their own territory, 1st and 10. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there, forced the ball free, and it's 2nd down.
Well, I guess that answers the question whether or not they want him throwing it again right away after throwing the pick 6 on the previous drive.
Yeah, not something conservative or underneath. Pretty big shot right there.
Get him right back in the saddle and say, go ahead and sling it, big guy.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Dropped incompletions on 1st and 2nd down. It certainly seems like a reflection of what we've seen so far in this game. The defense, quicker to the punch so far. Let's see if they can get something going here on 3rd down.
Purdy with it on 3rd and long. Big Shaq Lawson gets the sack there. CD, you know, so often we talk about quarterbacks holding on to the ball too long. Well, we can't say that there. He had no time to do much of anything. Purdy on 4th down. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked off by Jordan Poyer. And the Bills are going to take possession of the...
Dollar. Hey. DJ Mosky, let's get it. We the champions. Here in Los Angeles.